I have the right to move everywhere in this country. Not unless you arrest me then.
I will not.
Yes. I'm staying here.
You will stay.
Yes,
you will
stay. Yes, I'll stay with this family.
Not
with
the family. No, no.
I will stay.
Your diplomatic. No, I will stay alone. Diplomatic. You can stay alone.
Yes, I'll stay with
my
wife. We'll stay.
Okay. All the rest go.
Because that's, I don't know.
All the rest, please leave. No, I will not.
Just you are harassing people for picking olive oils. I mean, these people are having olives.
You can.
How dangerous can this
exactly.
This guy is carrying a bucket.
What's the danger?
You are carrying a gun.
Cutting.
And you're carrying a diplomat.
Yes.
Great.
I can't.
And they're speaking with you. I'm asking you. I'm giving them the permission to
take
their olives.
But how can you just allow them to pick olives?
There is no olives on the
There is, yeah. There is little that they can get. Look allow them to pick up.
You come to make problems.
I don't come. How can I come?
All the cameras to make problems.
I told you before. How can I come here?
I want to work and I want to show you that this is olive. This is olive.
They can get the little that is here.
You know what is my economic situation to come to reach my olive trees? That's the situation. He is here.
Do I look like a stupid?
No. Sorry, what do we
keep going? I want you to use your brain.
Do we look as a dangerous?
No.
This is the question. No, we are not dangerous. We are here to help the people. We are not doing anything.
You are here to take pictures. So please.
No, I'm not here to take a picture. I'm here to help the farmers here.
I'm asking you the last time. Please leave. Okay? I want you to come. If you want to stay, you can stay.
Why do you want to?